tonight, we have late breaking news out of Afghanistan. U.S. Central Command, which is headquartered at MacDill Air Force Base here in Tampa, says a member of ISIS-K was killed in an American drone strike this evening. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jamison Euler.
And I'm Wendy Ryan. Thank you for joining us. A U.S. official tells ABC News the ISIS-K member who was killed may have been involved in possibly planning additional terrorist attacks. But there is nothing right now that links him to yesterday's devastating suicidal attack in Kabul, which killed at least 170 Afghan civilians and 13 U.S. service members.